The Muslim Ummah in today's time, especially in our time in today's time, where we're facing so many calamities, we are facing so many problems, we are facing so many trials and tribulations. I mean, there are so many calamities happening to our brothers and sisters across the world. There are so many problems, and within ourselves, we have calamities in our families, we have calamities in our lives. Then we have calamities with our Muslim brothers and sisters. We have calamities in our countries, in our places that we live, in our city, in our neighborhood, in our house. There are so many calamities and so many trials and tribulations that we are facing. It is about time that the Muslim Ummah sits down and sees what can they contribute towards making these calamities easy. How do we, because our Islam is complete. There is an answer for every calamity. There is an answer for every trial. There is a method, there is a hole, and there is a way through. For each and every trial that there is an answer. And if we look back, one of the ways that we can face these calamities is that we must remember that we are the umbilical cords of our history. We are a continuation of the history of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We are a continuation of the same trials and tribulations that was faced in the past, and how they managed to overcome those calamities. All of the answers are in history. If we look at, for example, the history of in the time of Sayyidina Uthman, the Sayyidina Muawiyah, and Sayyidina Ali radiallahu ta'ala, and if you just read about that history and the amount of conflict that was in that time, it will cover much of the calamities. For example, if you learn about how people were deceived, how people were killed, how people, you learn so much from that history. So I think it's about time that we connect ourselves again with our history.